Ethan Brown, the Brit, hasn't raced very much this year. I believe he has had an injury issue, but finishing that first leg off well. So he's handed over to Isaac Cory. It's Vicente Graiani of Germany just behind. And then a bit of a gap, but athletes very much keen to bridge it. Kubilay Enchu of Turkey racing up to the back of Graiani, the gold of Germany. So athletes now placed in order and waiting to receive batons. Really nice finish there to that leg from...